फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स वर्ल्ड जीएम सर चैनल। आपका हार्दिक स्वागत है। नमस्कार। ये टॉपिक लाइक एंड अनलाइक टर्म्स अलजेब्रा का बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट है, जो सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड से लेके बच्चों को हम आगे तक सिखाते हैं। कोई भी दो टर्म को ऐड करने से पहले और सब्रैक्ट करने से पहले हम ये देख लेते हैं कि टर्म्स जो है वो लाइक टर्म है या नहीं है, क्योंकि एडिशन एंड सब्रैक्शन ऑफ टर्म्स ऑफ अलजेब्राइक टर्म्स इज डिपेंड ऑन वेदर द टर्म्स आर लाइक टर्म्स आर नॉट। क्योंकि लाइक टर्म हो तो ही ऐड हो सकता है, सब्रैक्ट हो सकता है, नहीं तो नहीं हो सकता है। इसलिए लाइक टर्म और अनलाइक टर्म का बेसिक नॉलेज सबको होना बहुत ही जरूरी है। तो आइए, लाइक टर्म्स और अनलाइक टर्म्स क्या हैं इसके बारे में हम सीख लेते हैं। और आप ध्यान से सुनेंगे, हर एक पॉइंट्स को मैं आपको इसमें एक्सप्लेन करूंगा। वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए। अपने पास एक नोटबुक और पेन रखिए, जिससे कि इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट आप नोट कर सकें। और जैसे जैसे हम आपको पॉइंट एक्सप्लेन करेंगे, आप ध्यान से देखेंगे और उसको नोट करेंगे। वीडियो को फास्ट फॉरवर्ड मत कीजिए और बीच में छोड़ छोड़ कर मत देखिए, जिससे कि आपके सारे पॉइंट जो है आपको सही से सीखने में हेल्प हो। इसलिए वीडियो को पूरा देखिए।
यू हैव दी टर्म्स अगेन इन दी टाइप्स ऑफ टर्म्स वी हैव टू टाइप्स दैट आर the like terms, we can say like terms and unlike terms. So in this box we have seen so many terms are written for you. So out of these terms we find so many terms are like terms and unlike terms we can see in that. So what are like terms? The like terms are terms in which the variables used in the term are same or of the same power, then they are of like terms. If the variables are different in two terms, then they are unlike terms. So what are the like terms? Now suppose we group them. Suppose x square we have, then we have term in y, then we have term in a square b square, then 4x we have, then x square y we have, p square we have, then and all these are different, so they are unlike to each other. So what are like means? The next term in which you find x square, suppose I take x square y and minus 3y, you can see here minus 3y. So this is already over. Suppose x square is over, 3y is over, 3a square, 4x, x square y is taken, and p square, some p square, 9p square we can say, 9p square is already taken. So I put tick mark which are the terms already I have used. Now you can see minus 3y. So this y is the variable we also find in 3y. So the variable is same. So in this 3y it can be written in this group of y. And b a square is nothing but a square b. So if the group is not found, then we can start the new group for b a square, or also you can write a square b. The next is a b, new group, so you can write 9ab, 7q you can have, and 8p, different group which is not in this, 8p. So all these we have used. Now it is 25 minus 25 x. You can find this group is already there. In x it is minus 25 x. X square is there, so minus 5 x square. X is also there, so it is 2 x. So all these we have used now. 9 x square. Here you can have 9 x square in the x square group and y in y group. Then 9 x square y is a one single term. So where is x square y? There in group you will write 9 x square y. And minus q p square. So we can also have p square q. So it is not there. So it is new group minus q p square. XY square is also not there. So XY square, that is 2XY square. Then P square is there. It is minus 10P square. So in minus 10P square, we can write in the P square group. And Q in Q group. Y square X is same as x square y, both are same. 3y square x, here you have x y square and here y square x, so both are same only because here y square, here also y square and also x in this term. So like this you have 2 by 3 p. You see in p group you can write 2 by 3 p, then minus x square. Then a square b square you can write in a square b square group minus ab. So minus ab in ab group. A square b is there. So a square b you find here, a square b and 2ba, that's again ba or ab you can say. So it is 2ba is equal to ab and m square m cube n square. So m cube n square is different group and also 5 m cube n square difference. Now you have found the like terms. So this one group in which all variables are same, you can see clearly. So they are like terms. So all these are like terms. All these are like terms. And all this in this way, if you see in a vertical way, they are unlike terms. So this is how you see all are like terms. And if you say this way, then they are unlike. So this is how we distribute the like
terms. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए, आप भी देखिए, अपने फ्रेंड्स को देखने को कहिए।